Hello, people of YouTube. Today, well, actually, this is going to be one of the heap of hits on YouTube. Alright? Well, it's actually not going to be a hit on YouTube, but whatever. So, this is going to be a new series you might have watched. The Survival Series.
Well, let me zoom in.
By Austin. Come on, don't give me trouble. Sorry, we're zooming in right now.
Yeah, we don't have a screen capture card.
Yeah,
we might
get that. Here. So, I'm gonna make another map. I mean, this is gonna be called the Nathan Survival Series.
The other one that I did is gonna have another episode coming out later.
Alright, so
the ones that I make are gonna be, you know, 15, 20 minutes.
Okay, I never knew that they had a Fallout World or Chinese people thought prodigy thing. I'm not gonna use any of these things. But let's just create a new world. So using the special keyboard thing, push the delete button.
Gotta be around there somewhere.
Here it is. Alright.
Sorry,
this thing is so small, it's hard to type. I can barely even fit my fingers on this. So,
well, there might not be any editing on this, we don't know yet. If it doesn't need any editing, we won't, and it can come out in a weekday.
Sorry, this keyboard is so small. Alright. When in survival, difficulty is gonna be normal. This is gonna be an online game. Just in case. I don't know why.
I just thought of something. You know something crazy? Okay, we don't have any social media, but our cat does.
Yeah.
We might be able to link that on the description of the videos that he's in.
Yeah.
We'll see if we can. I wish we could have.
Alright, so anybody might join my game. That's fine. We're gonna do the bonus chest. No, but we have the bonus chest.
In my world,
technically, it's not really a cheat.
Because I want to make it to where, in my map, I want to get the achievement. I have never actually defeated the Ender Dragon or the Wither with getting the achievement. I've always done some sort of thing.
This thing's taking forever. Alright. Should start. I don't know why it's taking so long. I honestly don't. Sorry guys, this is taking forever.
Please stand by.
Ooh. I don't know why I missed the button. Alright, well, it appears that we spawn right next to a forest. I'm gonna look for that bonus. Why do I always hit that?
Oh, I see an igloo! We've never seen one of those in survival.
Okay, I've never seen one of those things in survival first. Why do I always hit that?
Because you used a battle.
Yes, I keep on
We just recorded a battle for a video.
Okay, what button do I hit? There we go. Sorry, this thing has tons of sticks everywhere. I'm just gonna break the chest. Yeah, I can use a chest somewhere down the road.
Yeah, for your house.
Okay, that kind of fit my inventory. It like lagged out like crazy. Off to the igloo. I've never seen one of these things before, but I know that they're around. I never knew that they actually looked like this. Let's walk inside and see what we got.
Maybe we could live in here.
No way am I gonna live in this thing.
You can take the rest
of the torch.
Take
the bed. It's useful.
You can take everything. Just take it all.
Take this.
Take the redstone torch for your redstone creations. Nathan makes some good redstone stuff.
Not really.
He used to make some.
There we go. This is pretty cool. I just raided that place. Just for some nice carpet in there.
is a pretty nice.
It could use it. I want to color it though. It's ugly. Kind of ugly. Whoa! Just noticed something secret that I've never. This is actually, I think it's an Easter egg.
Maybe we'll discover.
Junta Base is a stronghold.
No way.
No. This can't be.
No.
It is.
No, is it?
Not.
No, it's not. What is this? I have never seen before.
What's that beeping? Whoever that was, I think it was coming from my room. Golden apple? Ooh, this is all coming. Emerald? This is probably the best
I have never seen this. We know what comes in this episode, the Easter egg.
This is awesome.
Maybe the igloo.
This is useful.
A brewing stand.
Totally useful.
This is the jackpot. Thing. Oh, we get this potion.
Eat this.
You're supposed to cure that. Don't bother.
No.
We need that golden apple for Ender Dragon.
And I want to keep that guy. It looks cool.
You can save the village.
I'm keeping this place.
You can save the villager if you want.
Yeah, I'm taking this. I don't know how you break them. Yeah.
You can take the cauldron. But even though cauldrons are pretty useless. They can be used
for stuff. I don't know. I think I'm just going to leave it
here. You can release the villager and train.
Is there something under here? Something looks a bit out place right here. No, there's nothing. That actually did look very out place. Alright, so...
I was not expecting that
I'm wondering if anybody else has discovered this.
If this
video is probably going to go viral. No, probably not. But,
of course.
Yeah, it's not good. I was half kidding. So, I think I'm going to place my house, like, somewhere over there. Because the plains bottom, and you always want to be next to a forest so you can get more wood. Sorry, chicken. Sacrificing you. With some food.
That's crazy.
Yeah, I never knew that they were like that. I never knew anything about igloos. I'm curious if there's like any of those ice spike things in this area. That actually could be a polar bear over there. That actually seems like a perfect area for a polar bear, so I'm going to nestle my house for somewhere over here. Probably in this space. Yeah. Donkey. No, it's a horse, not a donkey. Why do I hit that button? I have no idea why. So, we got some really cool stuff. I got this nice brewing stand so I can perform some nice tricks for you guys. Probably not. Weakness. I can use that for something. This is nice. So yeah, you can like cure that zombie villager.
Not really necessary though.
Yeah.
Those golden apples are useful for our boss fights. Ender Dragon Wither.
Yeah, so I'm gonna put those things in the valuable chest, like the emerald and all that good stuff. Except for the brewing set, I'm gonna have that sitting on the table. In the house, probably right next to that. I'm probably gonna go back and go get that cauldron.
Oh, is that a ravine?
If it is, well, this is a perfect spot to live. Maybe like right down here might be nice. No, it's not a ravine.
Okay.
It's just like a little tornado thing. That's what I call them, tornado ripouts. That looks like a tornado ripout too. That's what I like to call them. And where like ground is ripped out. I never got why the ground was ripped out like that. Somebody can tell me about that. That'd be nice. Yeah.
Bow.
Because that apple only did 1.5. I guess they're nicer now. It's gonna lose
1.5.
They do 2 now.
They always do.
Oh. See? I don't know anything about Minecraft.
You can make your episode.
This video's been on for 9 minutes.
You can make them longer.
Yeah.
Boom.
I'm sure I'm gonna probably call this episode A Wonderful Beginning. So please leave a comment. Okay, please leave a comment. Please leave a comment if you have. I want to see if we have seen, if you have seen the igloo.
Yeah, I never saw an igloo.
Okay, actually, I think it's actually a really nice cave.
Ooh, maybe the next episode can be the mining trip.
Yes. Right now, I'm actually digging down some trees because there's tons of trees near where I'm going to settle. So, I'm hoping for 10 likes on this video. And yeah, we're just...
The odds.
I know, the odds are like so small.
10 likes on this video
is going to
be
a lot.
The biggest deal ever. We have 0 subscribers right now.
Yes.
We haven't gotten any likes on the videos. We have gotten some commenters. So it was all positive. Nothing that bothers me. Recently there was a guy who left a comment and he also wanted me to subscribe to him. I did. But he didn't even subscribe to us. So he's just looking for subscribers. People did that on Rocky's Instagram as well.
I think we'll leave a link in the description. For Rocky's Instagram.
Maybe not in this video.
Probably not in this video, but we might
do. I do have a video planned called The Austin and Nathan Show. A video. We might be doing it this weekend. We'll just have fun and just talk crazy talk.
Probably do some funny things.
I think it's going to be a pretty big episode.
Yeah. We'll probably do a prank call.
We have a prank call planned this weekend. Not going to say who we're going to be calling.
Let's talk about some.
Sorry about that, guys. I have problems.
Yeah, he's got ADD. So, anyways.
Special services.
Yes, we're, let's go over some. Some channels maybe that you should subscribe to that we subscribe to. So, one channel that we would like to talk about is the channel Daddy05. It's a really cool channel.
He is my favorite YouTuber.
Yes.
I'm not subscribed to him on this channel. It's actually my own channel that I own.
Yeah.
It's called Austin.
Yeah, I think we'll probably subscribe to that. That way you can actually access it.
Yeah, we can subscribe to Austin.
Yes, that's what I mean.
I'll also subscribe to her, would you?
Yes. So,
just like I'm subscribed to.
Is not? Well, we're not going to count that.
But Daddy05, content isn't really kid-friendly to everybody, but it is pretty good content. I think it's hilarious. He does vlogs, does whatever every day. All kinds of comedy videos, challenges. Also, Daddy05 Gaming, same guy. He just makes this gaming video. I'm subscribed to him. Another subscription of ours is Popular MMOs. He's a guy who makes mostly gaming videos and he does make vlogs. And they're pretty cool. Anybody you want to talk about?
I'm probably not going to have many of you guys on this video, but for the Metal Train fans that might be watching some of our other videos,
there might be some more train.
Like our train videos. Yeah, we should have a few coming out soon. I think we're going to do a train simulator video. Showing off one of my very boring maps that I created.
It's still not boring at all. It's awesome.
Touches. Well, I just got some. I just like just started putting in the ATLS system. Which, the boats, trains. I think it's the guys who made it. It's good stuff. Most of the crossings are made by, either Scenic Railroad, I think that's one of the people who make them, and BNSF50, he makes most of the stuff. Most of that.
Alright, another subscription of ours. I have subscribed to Gaming with Jen, who makes gaming videos, of course, as you can tell by the name, but does a lot of vlogs, too. Makes vlogs all the time. Those are my mains. I'm also subscribed to Top 10 Videos. He talks about, like, Minecraft a lot. And Minecraft. Pretty cool.
I'm gonna place down my bed right here. I just wanna. Good night, sweet world. Alright. Rise and shine. So we got a burning zombie over there. It's fun to watch. Watch it suffer. Oh man, I have so much fun watching that. We have plenty of wood that we should be able to make. So also I'm going to talk more about world planes. I know a lot of you guys are getting really happy about this. You can just skip to a certain time in the video. Don't want to watch this kind of stuff. But, so one of the channels that I plan to subscribe to is, JLWII2000. He does pretty cool model train videos. So I recommend that you check out his channel if you're a model train fan, or just a train fan of any kind. Check out his videos. And yeah, I think that's covered that topic now, so let's just get back to some more Minecraft. So we gotta, I'm just gonna get some cobblestone with this cheap wooden pickaxe. Speaking of stuff that's cheap and made out of wood, never buy USA gold pencils. One no, it breaks so easily. We've done many tests and we love destroying them. Actually, this kid, I go to this morning school, before school thing, at my school. I'm not gonna tell you what school. I found a USA gold pencil on the ground and I thought, ooh, this looks something that I can destroy. Well, I destroyed it and then this other kid saw me and he was like, that's a perfectly good pencil and he liked that kind of tip. And I'm just thinking to myself, what is your deal? I didn't say it all, but, yeah.
Alright.
And he said the S word. He said the S word to me. I didn't care. If Cynthia has murdered me, I don't care. This house is mostly cussing all the time anyway, so.
Alright, I don't think we're gonna record for too much.
Yeah, we're not gonna. How much time?
We've been recording for a while. You wanna end it now?
I think we'll end it at 20 minute mark.
Okay, and then you can do the outro.
So. Pickaxe is about to break, so let's just see how much we have. 50. That's actually pretty good. So let's go use that nice little crafting bench. Bow bow bow. Yeah, and he's being immature again. Sorry about that. I have issues. He's having more immaturity issues right now. I don't know what his problem is. He's just trying to make our channel look bad.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, guys. We have a really good... We have some great content.
Sorry. If you hear all that tapping noises, he's just banging this little cheap toy gun on the ground.
I'm sorry, guys.
So, this video is gonna be titled A Great Beginning, I think.
Yeah.
If you have any ideas of what you want us to do in future episodes, please drop a comment down below. And we'll try to do it. Alright, I'm going to make a little structure right here. I hate when that happens. I hate that extra tall grass. It's so annoying. It's seriously so annoying.
Oh, you should probably do an outro now.
So, we start the outro now. So, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to comment. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. And, so we're gonna end this now. Thank you for watching once again, and bye.